Just a quick update. Today is December 11, 2012. Looks like the mouth has closed up some. It's been eating some Cyclopes with some Celcon. Other than that, it has not been displaying any kind of inflating and deflating. Looks like this anemone might be doing okay for the time being.